And also to make it fair, one that Eddie wrote.